A Mandeville boy admitted his role in a school shooting plot. 16-year-old Jacob Keller told a juvenile court judge that he was involved in a plan to bring guns to Lakeshore High School on the first day of class back in August. He said he and another teenager discussed the plot, which they called Day Zero, on Facebook. Keller pleaded true, which in juvenile court means guilty, to solicitation for murder and criminal conspiracy to commit terrorizing. The judge sentenced him to 2 years in juvenile prison with 1 year suspended and credit for time served. Two other boys are waiting for their trial.